Welcome back to the Bureau, everybody. My name is Christopher Odd, and Falk is waiting. So we just took down that big Titan. That was pretty impressive from the Titan's perspective. That was very difficult, but we managed it. We made it happen. Oh, there's Silva.
Let me just get another sample.
Oh, he's still on repeat.
Yes, of course. Good luck to you too, Nico.
I'm concerned about Nico. I actually kind of liked him.
Good.
Oh, Jesus.
Luck. Carter. Carter? Hello? Can anybody hear me? Anybody? Am I dead? Isn't there supposed to be something? Is someone out there?
He's losing it.
Who's there? Who are you?
With them, or he just kind of feels their presence. Sleepwalker screening warning. Okay, so this is about all the weird checks that they do when you come back. It's come to our attention that new audio tone security screening has adverse reactions when performed on infected sleepwalkers. While outsiders display markedly increased aggression as a response to the tone, infected sleepwalkers display physiological signs of increased stress and agitation consistent with intense pain, which is kind of what happened to us. While we are studying the disturbing implications of this connection between outsiders and infected humans, we must regretfully remind all personnel that this does not mean that infected personnel can be excluded from a mandatory security screening. Alright, I probably should get right to Falk before talking to too many others, but if there's stuff laying around...
The lockdown situation is over. Big deal. I just don't see the difference.
Right. I mean, whoop-de-doo, the doors might be open, but where is there to go?
5 minutes out there and you're gonna find yourself right back under the ground.
At least we're buried alive.
That's so positive. New security protocol with the development of the effective infiltrator screening test. I'm happy to announce that you are all human and our security lockdown has been lifted somewhat. But we cannot afford to become complacent. Any staff that returns to base will be subject to another screening. Thank you for your vigilance. Okay. So they've concluded that everyone currently in base is of human descent and human origin. And so they have lifted the lockdown, which everyone's pretty happy about. All right, let's see if anybody will talk to
Carter,
us here.
I heard about Da Silva. Tough choice, but you did the right thing, son. How are you holding up, Carter?
I've had better days.
Whole human race has had better days.
How are we holding up?
Oh, pretty well, actually. We keep taking in more people, but Barnes has those choppers flying day and night, recovering food and gear from storehouses.
We might make it through this yet.
Oh, well, I still wouldn't bet on us. But we've got a fighting chance, and I hear that's thanks to you.
Now that you've seen the sleepwalkers, what do you think?
That's worse than I thought. But at least they're safe in the infirmary. But even so, no, never mind.
What's bothering you?
Look, it's not right to mention it, but we're losing a lot of food and water taking care of them. Without them, we'd have another 4 months of supplies.
What else would you recommend?
Well, nothing right now. But if this war turns into a long haul, we'll have to ask ourselves if we can afford to be so merciful.
That is a good point, and it's a definite concern.
Your old buddy Falk nearly had me shot.
Not the first time. Well, it'd been a couple of times he nearly shot me, too.
This isn't a joke.
No, son. No, it's not. It's real goddamn life, and there's a lot more at stake than your ego. So walk it off. And try to remember that he's watching out for our whole species.
But what if he starts abusing his authority?
If that happens, I'll stand right beside you. But just fight one war at a time.
That's everything I need.
All right then. good luck out there, Carter.
I like Webb. He's probably one of the people I enjoy visiting the most.
Sure, we don't have any spies, and we can go topside. Sure is a nice change, huh?
Things are just great. Maybe you can ask one of the sleepwalkers to the.
Okay, this is agent selection, which I don't really need to do right now. Oh, hello.
Seen anything interesting in the field?
You know how it is. Rampaging alien hordes, bolts of deadly blue plasma, walking death machines from another world. All in a day's work.
You make it sound like an issue of Captain Thunderbolt.
I don't have to try very hard.
What the hell has Falk so paranoid?
You mean more paranoid than usual? Doesn't trust anybody but Weaver. God knows why.
Weaver's always been a good agent. Certainly better than you.
Except I'm not the one getting into screamy matches with the old man, am I?
Well, maybe you should be.
We're done here.
I don't know how anyone could have mistaken you for an alien. They have better senses of humor.
That's probably true. Can't debate the truth, you know?
You're that agent, De Silva. I saw him. Guy's a real trooper.
More agent selection.
If I were him, I don't think I would have wanted to come back.
What are you talking about?
Can't afford to take care of everyone. I'm just saying. Maybe
these guys are all concerned.
Just because he's infected doesn't mean he's dead.
Fuck! Grace!
Whoa! What is this gun?
Target eliminated!
Oh, this is the rocket gun.
Almost got it down!
It's the last level.
This is pretty, like, inhumane. Even though... you know, they're not human. Oh, this is our memorial wall. These are all the people that haven't made it, unfortunately. David Speed, Thomas Nils, John Kinney, Michael Redmond. Sad times. Basically, I want to talk to Falk, and I want to talk to Weaver.
I've
talked to her
found
first.
Him, Myron. He's so close. Ryan. Put me on this mission, and I'll hand you his head on a platter.
We're sending Carter after Axis. This is what he does.
Then send us out together.
No one's going anywhere until we know where to look. Agent Weaver, I know why you want to go after Axis. I cannot allow personal feelings to interfere with the mission.
Something going on I should know about?
There you are. Agent Weaver has tracked Axis to the Pacific Northwest.
Oregon. His base is in Oregon.
I'll leave it to the two of you to narrow down our search area. Something smaller than an entire state.
We should talk, Carter.
So it's probably true that she did have something for him, and now she wants to personally avenge Nico. Found this partial note in the trash, and it caught my eye. Thought you'd want to see what people are saying. And what's the point, damn it? Cities are being vaporized every day. Falk doesn't trust any of us, and even with the lockdown over, where are we supposed to go? We have no home. I say we go down to whatever's left of Vegas and live out the end of the world in style. We're all going to end up like those zombies in quarantine. So why not have some... something. So somebody's a snitch. You know that.
Angel... Agent Weaver.
It's okay, Will. How are you feeling?
Like hammered shit. But I'm still here.
Good. We're onto something.
The sooner we find Axis, the sooner we finish this.
I couldn't agree more.
You said he was in Oregon. You have anything more than that?
I've tracked Axis to Southwest Oregon. Somewhere remote.
Everywhere in Southwest Oregon is remote.
There's a lot of forest out there. Enough room for Axis to hide. But I found something. Radio signals.
And they're not ours?
No. I triple-checked, and Weir confirmed it. The broadcast isn't human. What I could translate mentions Axis repeatedly. I think they have some sort of facility there.
One of the radio operators might have heard something. I have this feeling we're real close.
Your instincts seem to have done us well. Let's hope you're right again.
Don't worry. We'll find him.
I'll go see what Chelsky can track down for us. And I'll check in with Weir, too.
Meet me back at Falk's office when you're done.
Okay. Chelsky and Weir, no problem.
Think there's anything we can do for them?
Get them to the ship.
Chelsky.
Sir?
Heard anything interesting?
I hear all sorts of interesting things, sir. How many of them are true? That's a different question. You looking for something specific?
Agent Weaver found a signal in Oregon. I need you to look at this.
She mentioned something about that. Oregon, right?
Yeah, she thinks there might be a facility there.
Well, let's see.
Let me know what you find.
I should be able to pin it down soon. Agent Weaver already did the hard part.
I'll come back later.
Okay, now we need to talk to Weir.
All right, boys, get your gear in order and gather around.
This gonna be another rescue cakewalk, sir? Or are we gonna see some action?
Nothing so boring this time, Kenny. No, this time we're going into the belly of the beast.
All right, it's about time.
Some of those sleepwalkers are congregating at a tower out in New Mexico. We're gonna find out why and shut them down.
You sure we won't catch anything being around all those sleepwalkers?
You just worry about us getting into that tower. Alive.
Yes, sir.
This is going to be an extended stay. Investigating the area, finding a point of entry, and infiltrating. We're going to keep a low profile until we can strike.
Less John Wayne and more James Bond?
That's the spirit. And if we're lucky, we might even find a cure for the sleepwalkers.
Is that even possible?
Hell if I know. But we gotta hope, right? Otherwise, why are we still fighting?
It's kind of ironic. De Silva and us used to have a drink or two after hours. After what happened, we figured you could use a bottle to yourself. Oh, that's not good. I'm recovering. Nope. Not a chance.
I keep thinking that elevator's gonna open up and my Mabel's gonna be.
I can't remember exactly which one is Weir.
I want you to check and double-check everything. If you went over it, go over
it
again.
Did Barnes find you yet, Carter?
Just to be sure.
He was looking for you earlier.
You'll never believe what we found.
Looks like we found Barnes.
We caught a spy sneaking into the Avenger. A damn spy. Here.
Shit. Did he do any damage?
Don't think so. We're double-checking. But I think we got him before he could do much.
Another outsider infiltrator. God damn it.
Not an outsider. A Russian. We get attacked by aliens, and we still have to keep our eyes open for Reds. Those commie bastards never give up.
Huh. A Russian agent here. I should talk to him. He might be useful.
You've got to be kidding. A Russian? As soon as Falk gives the word, the only thing that spy will be useful for is target practice.
Cool it, Barnes. I want to see what he has to say. Right now, being human matters more than being a commie.
Fine. He's in the foreman's office. But I still think you should just put a bullet in his head.
I'll make that decision.
Here to talk with the Russian? Seems like a lost cause to me, but good luck.
Почему ты здесь? Вранье еще. Питание?
Ну, если ты это хочешь, я думал, мы поговорим. Я думал, что найду русского здесь. Как вы узнали об этом месте?
Мы все видим. Нас здесь больше, чем ты даже представляешь. Ваша охрана просто причальная.
Да, я начинаю соглашиваться с вами.
Вы убьете меня?
Убийство у вас будет траты. Кто знает, как долго ты здесь скрывался? У тебя есть таланты, нам нужны агенты. Эти посторонние не только американские проблемы.
Ты думаешь, это сработает? Ты слабый. Вы все слабые.
Даю тебе предложение. Я пошлю тебя на палубу. Сам можешь убедиться. Если то, что говорю, верно, вы работаете на меня. Если нет, вы можете убить на Кубу.
Если я не позволяю себя обманывать?
Что ты заботишься? У вас будет оружие. Вы будете отсюда. Так или иначе, вы не будете моей проблемой.
Ладно. Дай мне увидеть этих пришельцев для себя.
Довольно иметь вас на борту.
Well, that was easy. I'm not gonna kill him.
Hope you don't mind me listening in, but I think you did the right thing.
We need all the help we can get.
Agreed.
That commie is something, but I think he's gonna come around.
You can't trust him, Carter.
Well, it's humans against aliens right now, not Americans against Russians. I need someone to take him out to see what the aliens have done firsthand.
If you say so, I'll set up a recon mission. Let's just hope he remembers who the good guys are.
Okay. Oh, nice. Unlock dispatch mission, the Russian. Okay, cool. So right now, I still need to talk to Weir. Which one is he? I think he's the one in engineering.
You heading outside? Not much left to see out there.
Oh, this was engineering. Never mind. Maybe research? Maybe the labs?
Heard about your little welcome home party, Carter. Glad to see you're still in one piece.
Yeah, thanks. And here's William, where I want to be.
Thank God you're all right. You are all right, aren't you?
Yeah, I suppose I am.
You had everyone worried.
Yeah. Probably not just about my health. I hear you've been helping Agent Weaver track down information about Axis. Anything I should know?
Yes. It's absolutely imperative you take him alive. We need to take his mosaic implant from him while he's still alive. It will automatically erase itself if he dies.
I generally prefer my outsiders dead.
I won't bore you with the details, but Axis appears to be one of the few outsiders who has been to the Mosaic Core, where the being they call Origin seems to reside. I can take that information from his mind, if he's alive.
How do you do that?
It's quite remarkable. It has to do with how they process information and communicate with the Mosaic Network. It involves electrical pulses.
Well, if you think you can do it, that's good enough for me. What happens once we have those coordinates?
We go to the alien homeworld.
Are you sure it'll work?
Whoa. Fairly certain. There's more guesswork involved than I'd like. If I had more time, or if I had Lawrence here.
Buck up, Doc. At least if it doesn't work, we'll all be dead.
Very reassuring, Agent Carter.
Now you know how it feels.
The world is an uncertain place. Sometimes the things we're most sure of.
You're talking about Lawrence, aren't you?
Yes, I suppose I am.
Look, you thought you could trust him, and when it counted, he came through. I don't know why he helped us, but human or not, he did.
I wish I could just ask him why he lied to me.
Why does anyone? We got work to do.
Right.
That means you've figured out how the phase plotter works.
I believe I have. The boys in engineering are installing it on the Avenger even as we speak.
You picked up a lot in that tower.
I managed to gather a great deal of information in that alien tower. The scope and complexity of that network, it's just remarkable.
We're lucky to have you on board with us.
It wasn't luck that brought me here, Agent Carter.
Let's hope the Avenger can handle it. I'm dying to see where these things come from.
Okay, it is time to talk to Falk and then probably get onto a couple of these missions here. So it seems like the ultimate goal now is to...
Did you hear Weaver and Falk screaming at each other earlier? I've never seen those two disagree like that.
Though it sounds like the ultimate goal is to try and get to the alien homeworld, which is pretty aggressive. In my opinion, but what do I know? I'm just a hired grunt. With some seemingly special powers that nobody's talked to me about yet.
I trust this isn't a social visit.
Chulski tracked down the outsider signal near an abandoned campground in southwest Oregon, just where Agent Weaver said. It's Axis. It has to be. The sooner we find Axis, the sooner we find Mosaic and get these assholes off our planet. Agent Weaver's been tracking Axis for years. She's obsessed with bringing him down. She deserves to be there, Falk.
That's the problem, Agent Carter. I need someone who can keep a cool head. But barring that, I'll make do with you.
This doesn't make any sense. You're hiding something.
What's your point, Agent?
Tell me what's going on, Falk.
We need to take Axis alive, and you are our best chance to do this. Dr. Weir needs whatever information the bastard has stored in his head. If he dies, that information is lost. Understood?
Don't kill Axis until we have the information. I get it.
Good. I'll signal Barnes to prep your team. We're running out of time, Carter.
Trust me. I know. One last thing, Falk. If I'm going to...
Attention! Unauthorized launch! Skyranger Foxtrot 9-1, return to base immediately!
God damn it.
Weaver.
Jesus Christ. She's gone after Axis.
And here you thought it'd be me who'd go rogue.
You need to stop her.
Stop her? You're not saying...
No, of course not. Not unless you have to. Find her and talk her down. We need Axis alive.
I didn't expect
that. We need
them
both alive.
Exactly. Gear up and head to Ops when you're ready. We'll go over the mission details.
Okay. We've talked to everybody. It's time to go. Weaver's gone rogue. We need to hunt her down and figure out what she was thinking, which obviously wasn't
much. Weaver locked herself in her office after she found out about the silver. Yeah,
okay, so let's see what kind of missions we have here. We've got the major operation. We've got a dispatch mission here. And we've got a minor operation here. Okay, we can send a few people this way. Oh, actually. Let's go into our agent management. Looks like Leandro has an upgrade here. He's got bombards an area with heavy artillery. Oh, that is so good. Localized artillery strike.
The recon agent calls in a location. After a few moments, artillery bombards everything in the target area, friend or foe.
That's amazing. Okay. I like that a lot. I think it's probably best at... I don't know. It's tough. Maybe we'll go armor piercer for now. We can always change that up later. Now, rank 5 with that star must mean he's fully maxed. Okay, so here's what I want to do. I definitely want to bring out an engineer. So we're going to do that. And let's bring out another support. Let's bring out Radioactive for now. So we got Carmi and Radioactive. We'll go on a side mission first before heading for Weaver. And we'll send out a couple of these guys on the dispatch missions. And this is the Russian one, so... we'll send out all our low-level guys. There they go. We'll head over to Operation Longsword. Okay, Carmi, Radioactive, let's see what you got going on. So you've got a mine and scatter, and then you've got combat stims and the shield sphere, and I've got a lot of other awesomeness. Let's get going.
I'm no stranger to landing behind enemy lines, but I just can't get used to those lines being drawn on American soil.
Don't get used to it. Stay focused on the mission. Getting to the war factory.
The one that Bash has built smack dab in the center of town, right on Main Street, USA? How could I ignore that?
We're not gonna ignore it. Maybe we're gonna take it out. Pull yourself together, Barnes.
And now they're all marching themselves to some alien tower.
Knock off the chatter. Enemies ahead.
I really should have picked a different weapon. I probably don't need this heavy artillery that I brought along with me, but... in case we see anything big.
Contact! They're holding that area!
Hello! Okay. Long-range laser rifle fast... oh, yes. Okay. Can you come back here, please?
Cover there!
On the move!
Drop a shield sphere on
Set
you guys.
Set up some cover!
And give us the stims.
Get those stims ready!
I'll toss a scatter here, get them out in the
open.
Drop
a scatter, there!
And a silicoid for good
measure. Blob deployed! Lifting!
Deploying scatter! Check cover!
Hello! Looks like radioactive already leveled. Let's see how this mine works here.
Lay down a mine!
Mine deployed!
Take it out!
Target confirmed! Shield is down!
Whoa. Close.
Healing engaged!
Onwards!
Probably shouldn't have left me here. Now I'm out of ammo, and that's really disappointing. Okay, this shield commander is causing way more issues than he should be.
Focus on that one. Attack!
Go! I could use a medic.
All right, everybody.
Walk it off.
All right, let's go into Radioactive's upgrades right now. So he has Weaken, which does armor, or Shields, which does shields. I don't have as many issues against the shield people, but I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the shield, and then if we need to, we can always swap people out mid-mission.
The support agent drops an enemy's shields and temporarily disables them. This can neutralize elite troops or commanders.
So if we find ourselves up against a lot of armor, I can swap him out. Uh-oh. Oh, this is not a good spot for me.
I'm going in.
Commander, are you okay?
I'm almost not okay, actually. Okay, let's get you in the fight here. You know what? Just come down here for now. Give us a
shield orb there. We need a boost.
Come back. Don't go. Oh my god. Okay.
That's your target.
No, no. Where are you
deploying
going?
Blob.
Carmi, you nut job.
Get behind that!
Now, do we have anything with shields? We don't, but...
It's mine! Move!
Focus on that one!
Targeting! I'm ready!
There we go.
That's your target!
This one's mine!
You're in bad shape, Commander!
Regroup, fellas.
Okay. Sure thing. Everything's good so far. Whoa.
Here now.
Okay, everybody's healed up. Could use a few more grenades. I kind of used them a bit liberally.
Listen,
there,
Carter. Now, I didn't mean to lay that heavy shit on you earlier.
No, I get it. What they're doing to our towns, our people.
Nothing in my war years prepared me for this.
These are your war years, Barnes.
Good clarification.
Blobs.
Looks like they got one at least.
Yeah, but the wrong one.
Thing exploded.
All grenades. There we go. I'm gonna keep this laser rifle, because obvious reasons.
Here we go.
They haven't made us yet.
Enemies engaged!
Well, stop yelling then, guys.
Shit.
Trying to get us all killed?
On the move. Shield that spot.
Sounds like it.
Get those stims ready.
What are we dealing with here? Silicoid.
Lifting.
I'm in position.
I'll set up my own silicoid to deal with it.
Mind that area.
Mine deployed.
Shield going up. Force them out.
Clear the area. One down.
Good work. Let's keep going. Got some silicoid on silicoid.
Holy Christ. What a mess.
Bastards just move right in, don't they?
Take it out!
We got it!
Get
down! You guys can just stay back here. It's fine.
On my way!
Let's see what happens if we disrupt one of these drones. Probably not much.
Focus on that target.
Firing on your target. We're closing in on us.
Jeez.
Enemy down.
Take it down.
Focus your turn.
Healing engaged.
Okay, coming to full cover.
Get behind that.
Going now.
Carmi, come on up. Put down a mine here in their mines.
Lay down a mine.
See how they like it.
Scatter on that spot. Alley-oop.
Oh, there's the guy we want to disrupt now.
We need a boost.
Mine is spreading. Point them out. These ones are shielded.
Mine went off.
Oh, we've got a muton. This is not good.
Attack!
It's mine!
Okay, we need to disrupt this tech commander.
Set up some cover!
Disrupting! Shields up!
What we should be trying to do is get behind this guy or set up a decoy.
Enemy shield recharging. Making a push.
But it's kind of difficult. Oh, that was a bad miss. Oh, I keep missing him.
Shield it down.
There we go. Do we still have that tech commander up?
Disrupt it.
Sure do.
Shield orb there. Put a mine there.
Mine deployed.
Target disrupted.
We'll put a mine down, then hopefully get him to scatter.
Drop a scatter there.
Also throw a silicoid on these guys if I can.
Blob deployed!
Shield going up!
Lifting!
Clear the area!
Okay. Well, I thought we had Muton down here, but he's not quite. Alright, give us the stims.
Stims!
Activating stims! Feel the stims! Damn thing
His armor's gone. I'm out of ammo.
Get back here!
Back on the CO now!
Damn it. Need ammo really bad. Oh, here we go, here we go. Alright, now you guys come back into full cover. We seem to be pretty safe up here.
Roger, moving out!
Lay down a mine! Shield that spot! Up and away!
Okay, he's finally down. Now let's go on this thing. There you go. Good job, guys.
We can get in where that oversized son of a bitch came out. Let's go.
I just really need ammo. Really, really badly. I'll take anything I can find right now. Now, do I want to go pulse? Yeah, I do, instead of the SMG.
We're in.
Damn, Carter. Nothing gets to you, does it?
Not if I can help it.
Okay, kinetic acceleration pack. Increase weapon damage against enemies without shields.
They're taking everything.
But they're gonna have to go through us to get it.
They got a pretty good setup in here, I gotta say. Alright, now here I can swap out my weapons, but now I kinda have things going the way that I want. Let's see here. Carmi is very close to level 4, so I think what I'll do is swap out and bring... Let's see. You know what? Let me bring out Killjoy. Can I not do that? Oh, I think Killjoy is on the, Yeah, there's a bunch of them that are gone right now. So I'll bring Latins and we'll keep Carmi. So we won't have the shield sphere right now, but that's okay. I think we're gonna be okay. You know what, actually, what I'm gonna do?
Commander!
Oh, I can't redo it. I should have changed their backpacks.
Contact.
Okay, now before you guys get all crazy.
Take cover there!
Going now!
Actually, yeah, I like where you are. You've got the cloak, so we haven't really used that a
whole
lot.
Hit it hard! Cloak!
So we're gonna cloak you, and then we'll move you into a better position. Right about here.
Glob out!
Okay, now I'm gonna take care of this guy here. We'll put down a mine to protect from oncoming. Oh no, we can't get close enough. So let's move.
Get down!
Then we'll put down a mine.
Mine that area! Take it out!
It's mine!
Defensive!
poke your head out again,
focus
I dare
on
ya.
That one.
We're on it.
They're closing in. Orders.
Oh, look at these ones.
Force them out.
Scatter them.
Deploy and scatter. Oh, I can't think much more.
Oh. Okay, do we have any big guys? It's all sectoids. Oh, no, no, no. Take
finish
the silicoid out.
Camouflage!
Then I'm gonna have you move.
Get behind that!
Holy crap.
There's just so many of them.
Put a mine there!
Mine, close! Focus now! Copy, on the way! Mine! Mine! In place! Whoa!
Okay, heals.
Keep the pressure on him.
Is that ours? Nope. You guys are doing fine.
Lay down a mine.
Don't
mine
stress out so much.
That's your target.
Target confirmed. Stop, up. All targets down.
Good job, boys. Let's continue.
Power core. That console over there controls it.
Okay, I'm gonna grab that scatter laser now. And it looks like Carmi now has his upgrade. So, where is he? There we go. So now we either have a rocket turret or a rapid fire laser turret. Short and mid ranges or long range. That's tough. I think long range is going to be better.
The engineer provides heavy firepower by deploying an automated rocket launcher to target long and medium range enemies.
That's sick. Okay, that's going to be fun. How they've been able to set up these full facilities is beyond me, but I'm not the scientist, so I won't worry about that too much.
On that target.
Focus and fire. Take cover, sniper.
Back on you, commander.
Take cover, sniper.
Damn it, shield.
Okay, so I was trying to scan them, but I can't remember how to do that. So I'm not going to do that just yet.
Behind cover.
Repositioning.
We'll throw down a scatter
on that spot.
Clearing the area.
And then I'm gonna throw down a rocket turret.
We need some rockets now.
And let me actually lift the turret. Can I do that? I have to probably wait till it's down.
Deploying blob.
Ah, rocket turret deployed.
Wow.
He's down.
Lifting it.
Ho ho. That's
sick.
Ready up, gentlemen. These don't go down easy.
Okay, yeah, this is gonna be trouble.
Hit it hard! Hide!
These don't go down easy.
Put a mine there!
I'm a little bit nervous.
Taking the shot! Okay!
Okay, we crashed. I'm hoping that everything is still in sync here, but no time to deal with it right now.
Orders!
Take it out.
A sniper elite? Yeah, I don't think so.
Up and away!
Let's put a little mine underneath him so when he lands.
Lay down a mine!
Mine deployed!
Sir! Do it, shield! Move out! That's your target! On me!
Fire! Regrouping!
Mine went off! Back on you, Commander!
These turrets last a long time. As I say that, it explodes, of course.
You did it, Carter. Hell, if that don't give a man hope.
I'm your CO, Barnes, not your shrink. Just be ready to get us out of here.
Carter, you just saved this whole sector.
This sector will be saved when we shut this place down.
Whoa!
All right, good work, team. The engineer's quickly becoming my favorite class. That turret's unstoppable.
Ready for extraction. See you at the LZ, Barnes.
Copy that, Agent Carter.
High five, team. That was very nice. Very, very nice. An enemy facility producing silicoid technology has been shut down by Agent Carter. So Carmi got a promotion, Radioactive got a promotion, and we also acquired the Pulse Rifle, which is nice, and there was a bunch of people that got killed, so that's nice too.